put this over. That's all right. I got a little chair here, Bushcraft chair. I used the broom that I used in the beginning, and I recycled it and turned it into a nice little soft chair. Star Naturalist doing a radio check from the woods. Lock Star to base station. Radio check.
Radio check. Cake to Lock
Star. 10-4, just a radio check. Right now I'm securing the logs. Now I've secured these two, and now I have those to secure, which I can actually secure when I'm inside. So that could be a later project if I really want. All right, let's get a tour of the place. All right, I got my fire going. I'm still building up wood on my firewall here. Got my broom slash chair here. Here's the entrance. And when I want to close the door, if it's like a really bad rainstorm, I don't even keep this here. All I have to do is pull this shut and clamp it. I'm gonna get some clamps, temporarily clamp it shut, just like that. And then I take this side and pull it in and clamp that shut as well. And
And there you have it, it's closed. Now let's go inside. See, yeah, I need to sweep inside, that's for sure. All right, we are now inside of the Bushcraft shelter. Here's the roofing that I did. You see the roof? Let's see, that's the roof. See the roof? Walls. You get to see the walls here. Nicely insulated. Get a little chair here, a little stool. Okay. So here's the inside of, and I'm able to sit up in a chair. Let's see if I can. All right, I am sitting inside the Bushcraft shelter. Let's start over. I am now sitting inside the Bushcraft shelter. It feels very comfortable in here. It's very spacious. I'm sitting on a chair, you know, a little bucket chair. And I am comfortable. I am finally ready for the rain. When I leave, I'm gonna make sure I close the front door to the shelter so it doesn't get wet in here. And I got it pretty cozy in here. I got my buddy here. He's cozy too. He's all cozy in the Bushcraft shelter. Let's see if I can put a light on in here. Tank. Saint thinks I gotta treat, so I'm gonna treat him with something. Saint thinks I got a treat, so I'm going to treat him with something. Come on, boy. Here, right here, boy. Okay.
Delicious. The last one, huh? All right, buddy, we gotta get some more for us. That's the last one. I am really enjoying this. I promise you it's healing.
so good. It's delicious. This fire is keeping me nice and warm. The temperature is cold. I may look like it's hot because I have short sleeves, but it's cold. It's about, matter of fact, I'm going to find out. It's 39 degrees. But I'm nice and warm. I got a warm fire going here. I did a lot to the bushcraft shelter. Pretty much done. It's all sealed in here. And it's move-in ready. It's ready for the rain that's coming. And it's very cozy inside. I have this door I can pull right here. I can pull this flap if rain gets really bad. But other than that, I can leave the door open and see what's going on and watch nature and the beauty and, you know. I'm going to be making delicious meals, guys. Got a few coming up. I'm going to plan something delicious tomorrow. And I also need to harvest some more wood because I need to make the bed. That's the only thing that's not ready yet. I need to make the bed slash, which will be the couch. So I need to make that. And I need to make it wide enough for two people in case Country Girl wants to come out with me one night and camp out. It's very, very comfortable. Very comfortable. what I plan on doing now, next on the next episode, is I'm going to use fresh pine to insulate my walls. So I can put a light on in the cabin here. I'm going to insulate all of these, and I've never seen anyone do this before, but I'm going to insulate and I'm going to pack them tight with pine, and I'm going to put it in these, and the crates, because they're double layered with wood, will be able to, I could use that as my, as it would hold the pine. So I'm going to insulate all the way around. That way it's warm in here already, but it's going to be even nice and warm on in here and cozy for the dogs. This is my roof, and it's rainproof right now. It's supposed to rain real heavy tonight, so we shall see. My next project also is to add more tarp on that side, that corner there, but it should be good for now. Inside the Bushcraft shelter, nice little ceiling. That wood I harvested today. And then we have some wood. I found this little piece of wood. Everything I find, why not use it? Saves a tree. You don't want to, you know, take a tree if you don't have to. There you go. Here you go, nice and warm in the Bushcraft shelter. Nice and warm in the Bushcraft shelter. And this is Mr. Tank. All right, guys, see you next time. Stay warm.